This one had the same problem as you. Attacked us in the woods together with some goblins. Tadpole crawled out of his head soon after. Rather too common as of late. At least that's what Master Halson suspected. A pity you got me instead of him. He understands these things, studied them. Still, we have options. All right. Let's see what we can do.
She shifts uneasily. Hesitating. Something's off.
It might. But first things first. Tell me about your symptoms. Have you noticed anything strange happening? Protected from on high? Sounds like the drow. Master Halson said he was tougher than he had any right to be. How'd you pick up the parasite? Halson was desperate to find where all this was happening. A mind flayer ship? But Master Halson was sure. Look, you've been straight with me, so I'll be straight with you. You're dangerous. If you transform here, we're all dead. But you seem like a good soul. You deserve a chance to save yourself. This is a vial of wyvern poison. Swear to me, you'll swallow it if you feel any symptoms. The thorn? Coated in a fatal toxin. It was a last resort, in case I couldn't trust you. I don't have a cure. Only a way out. I'm sorry for misleading you, but I had to be sure you weren't a threat before I told you everything. Now, do I have your word or not? Swear it. But you have to. Don't you understand? You could kill us all. Then I've no choice. I'm sorry.
Something in that vessel. Take a closer look.
Thinks we can be bound.
Can't blame anyone for reacting with fear, but it might do to keep our condition on a need-to-know basis.
can't slow down.
Oh, don't mind if I do. Tidy slot, but no rune. Anything of use? What's that? Let's see. I can't even see a lock to pick. broken, but not too badly.
Mm-hmm.
It's been a long day. I'll need to rest soon. Be wary. This place is trapped. Helsin's our best bet for a cure.
No sign of the others yet.
Time to track him down and see what he knows. When?
Bad.
Let's be optimistic and assume he's still among the living.
You for talking that way.
Forget Helsin.
Well, at least we got the druid to keep ourselves entertained.
This was more fun when he was screaming.
Could wake him up by chopping off a toe. That'd be funny.
Yeah, give him something to cry about.
Don't wear his voice out.
Did some bleeding hearts show up to save the druid? I'll cut you to pieces. Kill him!
You've made a grave mistake.
His breaths are shallow, his wounds deep. He doesn't respond to your voice.
Glowing eyes. How outrageously obvious. The totem's a trap.
What's that?
That might be worth a look.
There. Done. Find it.
Yes, of course. I heard what happened. Thank you for protecting the child. If the druids are this far gone, then it's not just goblins we have to fear.
So we can risk violence here, or face it for certain on the road. Quite the choice, isn't it?
It's good of you to offer, but there's a whole army of goblins out there. We'd need an army of our own to escort us safely to Baldur's Gate. And while I don't doubt your abilities, you're no army. There may be a way, though. Goblins are ill-disciplined. It's unlike them to organize so cleverly. Somebody must be leading them, bringing discipline to their ranks. Take out that leadership, and they'll scatter. It's no small thing to ask, but I've seen you fight. You're equal to the task. Everyone in this camp depends on it. Thank you. We'll be ready to leave as soon as you give word. Just Zevlor, Tilly. We're civilians now, remember?
With respect, sir, being a Hellrider is for life. They can't take...
They can, and did. Avernus changed things. Best we get used to that.
Yes.
You lie to me. I know you have it.
Bite your fingers off.
Your kind will punish you for consorting with us.
My name is Lazelk Chunky, and my kin will understand my need for servants. They will help you, but only if I ask. People up ahead. Something's wrong.
Stop him!
Stop it! You're scaring him.
You're all right. You're all right.
You're a true soul. You can't die. Please, stay with us.
I don't think he's conscious.
Can you hear us, Ed?
You, not a step closer.
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
Hurt badly. An oil bear got him deep. If there's anything you can do...
I'm watching you.
The injured man locks eyes with you. A familiar squirming churns in your head. Your minds intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna, new recruits, yours to shepherd.
Protect them. He is a true soul.
Mind him. He will.
Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now. You're a true soul. Edwin, our brother, he was chosen. Like you. Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin.
What?
What are you doing? Your sword, brother! Now!
He spoke of the Absolute. Same as that goblin Sazer. Curious.
Strange power resonates within the corpse. It calls to you. Your limbs move of their own accord. There's something of value here, something your mind craves. Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole has absorbed it all. Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you. Muscles loosen. The tadpole breaks free of its deceased host. Your mind is your own again. For now.
owlbear tracks. Its nest must be nearby.
The Blade of Frontiers. Let's hope Will lives up to his name. We'll need all the help we can get.
Hiding here.
That stench. Dead owlbear prey, no doubt.
Statue in a stinking cave. Hardly a place of honor.
There's magic keeping this chest sealed. I can feel its aura.
The Githyanki people have a word for men like the Blade of Frontiers. Shalark, roughly translated, idealist do-gooder, or better yet, benevolent burden. His confidence is an asset, his pursuit of valor, not so much.
Prayer sheet with the same symbol as the one on the chest.
You feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. An owlbear, its beaked face looming out of the darkness.
It's been a long day. I'll need to rest soon.
Always room for more?
An owlbear egg. These are supposed to be worth a fortune.
To put my hands on everything.
Lazelle, how would you punish someone who wronged you?
Wrong me how?
Oh, say, murder? Or theft?
Killing is good. It culls the weak. But theft would be paid for painfully, 1,000 times over.
Good.
Let's have a look.
Dead goblins. Dead travelers.
Were they heading to the Druid's Grove?
Thank you.
Your sour face is tiring, Shadowheart. By all means, leave if I am so distasteful.
Moonhaven.
Tell me, Lazel, when you say we might... What does that mean, exactly?
Augusta will affix the Zathis, the Purifier, to our heads. Its magic will quell the parasite in an instant.
Not a chance of fit in there.
Me a bit more.
An intricate device crafted by Malar, our most gifted artisans. I am sworn to say no more.
The dog lowers his hackles, his head tilted inquisitively. Convinced that you're harmless, he turns his attention back to the corpse. The dog whimpers nervously, as if to urge you on. The dog looks at his owner with sad eyes. He does not move. The dog sniffs your hand, his tail swung low in understanding. He knows how to find you.